Please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor puzzle app. The link is in the video's description.
This is Survivor, One World.
Come on down.
Okay. What do you think about me, Alicia, Kat, Chelsea?
Survivor's ready.
Go!
Go, Kat!
Courtney gives it a go. Oh, Courtney falls hard on the hands. Keep your hands to your chest.
You got it.
The men are already onto the balance beam. The women are behind. Need to pick up some time. Come on.
Courtney, are you okay?
I'm really dizzy. I don't think I can do it.
All right, everybody, hold up. Stop where you're at. All right, guys, so here's the update. So by the rules, this challenge is over. The men have won, and they can take the victory right now and send the women to tribal council.
We're going to take immunity.
Today, your journey will go one step further as you complete a do-it-yourself reward challenge here at your camp.
Survivors ready.
Good.
Go.
Good.
For immunity, survivors ready. Go. Remember, you can only touch one person at a time. So be careful.
Don't grab me with you.
Even incidental contact can cost you.
She's got these big old boobs I can't get past.
Kat's still stuck at Chelsea. No,
Monica, do you think you can do this better?
Keep going. Let's go. Come on, guys. Make a move.
The women making no progress. Kat now going behind Chelsea. Going to try a different strategy.
Okay.
Behind you, real quick.
I'm going behind.
Hold me.
I got you.
Christina, Kat's got to go in. She touched two people. Kat making her way around Kim now. Do it. Colton makes it to the end. The men have two across. Women still working on their first. Kat now back at Christina. And with that, Christina's in the water.
Well, give Christine one time. If it doesn't work, I'll go. I'll do it all. I'm happy. I'd love to.
They can pick
Good,
up
let's
the
go.
Pace. And Christina's in the water once again.
Monica's going.
Monica jumps in. She's going to put herself at the end. Two hands. Kat reached out and grabbed you.
Oh, Kat, you know, you're about dumb as a rock.
Once again, Kat jumped in for no reason. Women completely falling apart.
Push me around. I can stay strong in the core.
Monica finally getting something going. Monica now past Kim. Jay is now on the finish platform. The men have only three left.
Hold me. Just guide me over. I'm strong.
Monica gets past Chelsea. Monica now past Sabrina. The women have their first person. Christina trying to get around Kim now. Troy gets around Matt with no problem. This is it. Michael has to get around Matt, and this challenge is over. The women trying to come back, but it will be too little too late in this challenge. Men, win immunity! Survivors ready for immunity. Go!
Monica, all right, Jonas,
looking for a rope.
Forward!
Okay, get back up.
Kim and Chelsea just took a big hit. Now the second bag of puzzle pieces.
Go to your right, Mike.
Chelsea and Kim have the second bag for the women. Alicia and Kat heading back with a second bag. Matt and Mike heading back with a fifth and final bag for the men. Chelsea and Kim heading back for the third bag.
Women still struggling, looking for their fourth and fifth bags.
Which way? Go up.
Kim and Chelsea have the fourth bag for the women. Still one more bag out there. Chelsea and Kim coming back with that fourth bag now. Still one bag out there. Still has a huge lead and a big learning curve on this puzzle. Women still have to get back and then have to figure out how this puzzle works. Women have their fifth and final bag. Sabrina can head down now. She's got a lot of time to make up.
Push them in the side. Attaboy.
Bill gets another piece for the men.
There you go, and it goes right there. Perfect.
Sabrina has her first piece for the women.
That's a call, Bill. Got lots of time and a big lead.
Bill with another piece. Men with a big lead right now.
Yes.
Hold on.
The men had a huge advantage. Can the women close the gap right now?
Nope. Move it all the other side.
The women have six pieces now. They have tied it up.
For the men. It slides into the purple, right below you.
Really helping out, working together well.
Is this going here?
The women have the ninth piece. Sabrina down to her last piece. Where does it go? This is it. The women have made a huge comeback. It's a showdown right now. One piece left.
Yeah!
The women win immunity with a huge comeback. All right, here we go. Four rewards. Next two. Kim ready to take a shot for the ladies. Kim, right down through an open target.
Okay.
Leaf connects, but not enough.
Come on, Leaf, baby.
Leaf goes high, but too high.
Darn it.
Kim fires and connects, knocking out the fourth target for the women. Monica could win it right here. Monica does it for the women. Women win their third straight challenge and a choice of reward. No! Survivors ready. Go.
Let's go, guys.
There we go.
Guys, have it. Head back.
We have to get the key.
Get the key.
Ladies starting to fall behind.
Yes!
Jay and Michael heading back. The women still working on their first. The women have it, finally. Kim and Sabrina heading out for that second puzzle. The only good news to being behind is there's a model right next door to look at.
Hey, quit looking at our puzzle. Cheater! Come on, Bill!
The men have all three keys. All Leaf has to do now is open three locks.
Come on, don't give up, girls. We got it.
Leaf has the third lock undone.
Come on, Leaf.
Yeah.
Leaf raises the flag. Men win immunity. You can drop your buffs because we are switching tribes. Kim, did your tribe just get better or worse?
I mean, this couldn't have gone better for us.
Michael, Sabrina, Kat, Jay, Kim, Chelsea, Troyzan, you are the new Solani tribe. Tarzan, Colton, Christina, Alicia, Monica, Leaf, and Jonas, you are the new Monano tribe. Survivors ready. Go! Very simple challenge. The catch is your bucket has holes. How much time do you spend putting water in your bucket? Solani heading back now. Solani now with a bit of a lead in the water. One more bucket could do it for either tribe. This could do it for Solani. Solani wins reward. Survivors ready. Go. Kim gonna give it a go for Solani.
Really pitch it in there.
Kim not messing around. A big toss and she connects.
Way to go, Kim.
Solani has one.
Come on, Kim.
She's already scored one. Can she score a second?
Oh,
no.
Okay. Hurry, hustle back.
Kim, you could win it.
Aim it, baby. Aim it.
A big toss. Just misses.
Holy.
Off the edge.
You got it.
Troyzan could win it right here.
And he does! Solani wins ice cream reward!
All right, let me catch you up on why everybody's here tonight at Tribal Council. Colton was medically evacuated from the game yesterday. And yet, Kim, another person out of the game, and it's not you.
Yeah, absolutely. Another person gone is another person gone.
And the game is about to get complicated one more time. You can drop your buffs. We are merged. We're merged.
Survivor's ready. Yo!
Go, Jay, go, Jay! Yeah!
Kim now out on the course for the blue tribe. Kim is now stuck, just like Lee. That hole is not big enough.
There you go, you got it, you got it.
Kim is free now. Kim now working on the second bag. There are four bags total. Alicia has the third bag for the orange tribe. Kim still working on the second bag.
Good job, good job.
Kim has the second bag for the blue tribe.
Come on, Kim. Keep pushing. You're getting it. You're getting it.
Yay. Kim is back with the second bag of puzzle pieces. Yeah! Michael has the fourth bag for the blue tribe.
Do it. Let's go.
Sabrina's through. Michael is through very quickly. Start working on the puzzle.
Tarzan and Christina working together very well. Tarzan and Jonas now starting to pull ahead for the blue tribe. We are very close right now. Either tribe could win this challenge.
Yeah!
The orange tribe wins reward!
Tribal immunity is no more. Individual immunity is now what you seek. All right, let's get started. Everybody grab your disc and your first ball. And everybody remove your hands, and this challenge is on. Right away, a big breeze comes up. Tarzan is first out of this challenge. 3, 2, 1. Everybody grab your ball. You are safe. All right, everybody grab a second ball now. Now everybody balancing two balls. You have to keep concentration. Christina is the second person out of this challenge. Michael, with balls hanging on both sides of his disc, can hang in there. Chelsea, both balls drop. Chelsea is out of the challenge, and right behind her, Kim loses a ball. Kim is out of the challenge. Kat steps off the perch. Troyzan wins first individual immunity. Survivor's ready. Go! Jay and Mike first down on the slide. Michael's back.
Go!
Kim comes off the slide nicely. Kim and Michael heading out now.
Go, Troyzan.
Heading back. Michael and Kim have their second crate free. We are very tight right off the bat.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Michael and Kim are back. Go, Sabrina. Sabrina flies down the slide.
Go, guys!
Both tribes looking for their third crate now. Kim, Sabrina, and Michael have taken over the lead now. We are neck and neck. Two crates left for both tribes. Go!
Let's go,
guys! Kat, Troyzan, and Jay with a slight lead. Huge reward on the line. Everybody wants this. Lee flies off that slide, face first, and he's up and going. Both tribes working on their fifth and final crate. Christina, Sabrina, Kim, Michael, Lee falling behind.
Go.
Got to get back to that platform before you can start working. Start working on the puzzle.
Y'all move those over here.
That one needs to go here.
Christina, Michael, Sabrina, Lee, and Kim.
Lift it up.
This is not, this doesn't go up here because this doesn't match up.
Where are you saying?
He's right. Yeah, that doesn't fit.
Troyzan's tribe thinks he has something going now.
Help him up.
This is it.
Christina's tribe starting to get some momentum. Are they heading in the right direction?
Wait, let's move it this way.
Yellow tribe's getting close.
Yes, I think we got it.
Yellow tribe enjoying an afternoon barbecue reward. Survivors ready. Go! If you fall off, you go back to the start. Don't panic. We're looking for four people. Kim, Chelsea are in it. It is Jay, Troyzan, Michael, and Kim fighting for those four spots. Jay is across first. Jay moving on to the finals. Troyzan close. Michael now hung up. He's been at the same spot for a while. Kim very close now. Kim is across. Kim is moving on. All right, here we go. It is Kim, Alicia, Troyzan, and Jay in the final round. Survivors ready. Go. 60 blocks of wood you have to find the right home for. This will be a flat, square puzzle when you are done. It's gonna take some time. Kim looks to be very close. Troyzan and Jay trying to catch up.
There you go, there you go. God.
Kim getting closer.
What?
One is not right. Now she's got to get it out. Find the right spot. That's opening the door for Troyzan.
There you go,
go
there
Kim,
you go.
Come on, go. There you go.
Kim getting closer. Kim down to her last piece. Kim, no. Out of nowhere, Jay wins immunity. This challenge is officially on. Tarzan, first one out of the challenge. And before I can even get to it, Christina is out. Sabrina wants out. Sabrina is out. Cookies were good. Cupcakes are always better.
Wow.
Nah, I'll step down.
I'm stepping down.
It is Kim and Kat. Kim and Kat must feel very safe. Lee steps out. Chelsea wins individual immunity. Welcome to the Survivor Auction. Going once, going twice. Sold. $160 for three donuts and an iced coffee. Sold.
Oh, God, it smells so good.
Straight from Mexico.
Sold the leaf.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
90-30?
No, it goes in 20s.
I'll do 40.
40 to Kim. Going once.
I want food.
Going twice. Kim just bought a shower for $40.
Oh, wow.
Have fun.
Thanks. Tarzan, don't stare.
Woo! Wow. Oh my God.
For 40 bucks?
Next time. Wow. Sold to Kat, $180.
Nice. Yo, there's bacon on there.
He's just saying there's bacon, and he clearly said that was a BLT.
20 bucks.
200.
From the shower, Kim bids 200. Going once. Going
go up 20
200.
Bucks. 220.
220. 220 to Alicia, 220. 240 to the woman in the towel.
What?
Sold to
wow.
Kim.
Oh my God. Oh,
craziest auction ever. Half naked woman in a
Alicia,
towel now has
that.
Chocolate and peanut butter.
Don't hate me because I'm eating this peanut butter in the towel.
$500 to Alicia.
Yeah.
All of your money. Well, here's the deal. The price has been set, a steep one at that.
Give it 500.
You can buy it right now.
Aww.
Tarzan gonna spin that. Next item. An advantage in the next immunity challenge.
Wow.
Sold to Troyzan for $420.
Ah!
We're still on what you want.
Why the big fist slam?
Where's the... it pisses me off.
sold the cat. This is what you bought for $160.
Crab. Oh,
you just bought this cake for the entire tribe.
Oh, what? Oh. Survivor auction is officially over. Survivors ready. Go.
Ring at the end.
Troyzan spent over $400 to skip this step. While everybody else was eating, he was worried about this challenge. Very close. Tarzan very close. Kim very close. Tarzan on his last bits of rope. Kim on her last bits. Christina on her last bits. Tarzan, the first to move on. Very close. Kim has her ring. She's moving on. Christina has her ring. She's moving on. Here we go. First two to finish. Survivors ready. Go.
Let's go. Let's go.
This is a race. As fast as you can go.
Tarzan.
Nice, Kim.
Oh. Kim just misses. Troyzan connects. Troyzan has one target out. Tarzan just misses. Kim misses again. Hits his second target.
All right.
Yes. Kim hits her first target.
Nice, nice.
Just misses. Kim knocks out her second target. Yes. Troyzan knocks out his third target. We are looking for one more person in the final to join Troyzan. Kim
nice,
launches
Kim.
A big one. She's
Almost.
Short. Tarzan, take an aim. This could do it. And it does. Tarzan moves on to the final. Tarzan just misses. Troyzan knocks out his third target in a row.
Yes!
Troyzan wins immunity.
Yes, 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 yes.
The person who does not deserve to still be here is Christina. Who would you trust with your life? Correct answer is Kim. And with that,
oh, wow.
Troyzan, first one out of this challenge. Who most needs a wake-up call in life?
Oh my God.
Everybody said cat except cat.
Go on, man.
Correct All answer, right. cat.
Love you.
No!
Sorry.
Damn.
What?
Chelsea is out of the game. Who is the biggest poser? Correct answer, Troyzan.
Oh my God, Kim!
Who does the least for their tribe? Correct answer is Sabrina.
What? What did I do to you? You guys are crazy.
Alicia Whatever. Knocks Kat out of this challenge. Sabrina is out of the challenge. Next question. Who would you most like to be stranded with on an island? The correct answer was Kim.
Oh.
And with that, Christina shot at
go.
Winning this challenge, go up in flames. Who do you hope to never see again after the game?
Oh my God.
Correct answer, Troyzan. Kim, take your last shot.
Good job, Kim.
Alicia is out of this challenge. Kim wins reward.
Yay, Kim.
It is Chelsea taking on Alicia. The winner of this round moves on to the next round. Get lubed up. That oil's gonna help you get down this course quickly. Survivors ready. Go! You gotta hit it harder than that. Both gonna come up short. It's Chelsea slip sliding on it. It's not easy. Now it's a ring toss. Chelsea trying to strategize. Chelsea nails it! Next round. Kat's still not there. Now Kat takes her first shot.
Yeah!
Kat nails it.
Woo!
Kat moves on. Tarzan really taking his time. And it pays off. Tarzan moves on.
Troyzan is out. No. Next round, we have Christina taking on Kim. Winner moves on.
Have fun, girl.
Survivors ready. Go.
Slide.
Kim launches hard. Thumbs up. Kim not messing around, making quick work on her knees. Kim nails it. Kim moving on to the next round. Take your spots. For the second round, there are two rings to gather and two rings to hook. Go! Kat launches herself down the course. Any hook will do.
Nice.
Chelsea with the first toss lands her first ring. Chelsea just misses with the second ring. Kat lands her first ring. Chelsea lands her second ring. Next two. Tarzan now taking on Kim. Go! Kim with a big launch. Once again, using the knee strategy, and it's working. Flying down the course. Kim with a big lead right out of the gate. Kim hooks her first ring. Now, Kim nails it. Kim hooks her second ring. Kim moves on to the final. Got to hook three rings this time. Winner wins immunity. Go. Chelsea versus Kim both launch themselves down the course. Kim with a bit of a lead. She's got a strategy that's been proven to work. Kim's on her knees. Chelsea sort of shuffles. Chelsea hooks her first ring. Kim hooks her second ring. One ring left. Only way to guarantee you see tomorrow is to have immunity tonight. Kim does it. Kim wins immunity. First individual immunity win. 30 days in guarantees Kim will see day 31.
Ready up now.
Hi, Kim. I'm here. Can you believe it? I'm so proud of you. And the most important thing I want you to know is how much I love you. And I'm looking so forward to hopefully getting to spend time with you.
Kim, here's your sister, Beth.
Oh, my God.
Kim, what's the feeling when you hug someone who you know is truly safe?
It's unbelievable.
It's my best friend in the whole world. And, like, she's the most loyal person I've ever known. She takes good care of me. I love you.
Christina, for an afternoon with your loved ones, survivors ready. Go!
Come on.
Kim and Beth getting through the first obstacle. Kim and Beth attacking the course. Kat and Robbie now starting to pull ahead. Kim and Beth got to pick it up. We are down to three, and it is very close. Kim and her sister, Chelsea and her dad, Kat and her cousin. The door is open now. Kim and Beth are now working it. Chelsea and her dad are now back in it.
We're almost there, Dad.
Kat and Robbie have figured it out.
Let's go.
Got to get to the finish. Very close. Keep moving. Kim and Beth are right there. It is neck and neck. Kim is through.
Come on.
Kat and Kim. Who's going to get to the finish first?
Come on. Move.
Very close. Move, Beth. Let's go, Robbie.
Come on.
Kat and Robbie, win reward.
I just don't know if I'll ever feel safe. So I've just decided at this point, if I can take every immunity from here on out, I will.
All right, everybody ready? Take your spots. Got to keep your feet in between the paint and pointed forward. Here we go. And you fall closer to that water.
Oh my God.
Just hang on longer than everybody else. Been up there 10 minutes. Tarzan's struggling a little bit. Sabrina stepped out of the challenge. We're down to 6. Tarzan is out of the challenge, and we are down to 5 women.
I can't do this anymore. I'm done, guys. Have fun.
Alicia steps out of the challenge, and we are down to 4. 4 people. Dig deep.
I can't do it. All right.
Chelsea is out of the challenge, and we are down to 3. Kath, Kim, Christina.
Good luck, girls. Good job.
Christina is out of the challenge. Side by side, Kat and Kim. Both women really digging deep. Been up here 1 hour. Here we go.
He wins all of them.
Wow.
Kat falls out of the challenge. Kim wins her 2nd individual immunity.
Wow.
Blindsides are always fun and exciting.
12th person voted out and the 6th member of our jury. Survivors ready. Go! Spin around those discs. Kim flying around hers. Hers free. Kim is free. Kim's dizzy. And she moves from her 2nd to her 3rd disc. 34 days of very little food. Everybody's lightheaded, but everybody wants this reward. Sabrina and Kim are first to the decoder. You've got to spin these pieces until the numbers line up. Kim now going to give it a go. Chelsea pulls it out and wins reward.
Yes, 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 yes.
Survivors ready. Go. Kim has hers very quickly. You're completing the lowest section of the fish skeleton. Kim off to a quick start. Kim has her last piece. She's heading back, and right on her tail is Alicia. Kim now has her 2nd back. She's heading back. It is Kim and Alicia now with his 1st section. He's heading back. Kim gets her bag undone faster than Alicia. Kim is now back in the lead. Kim and Alicia have had a big head start in this 2nd stage. Kim finishes her 2nd section, heading back for her 3rd and final bag. Kim struggling with that 5th hook, giving everybody else a lot of time to catch up. Tarzan finishes his 2nd section. Kim had a huge lead, and she blew it, could not get it done. And Alicia is now back in the lead. She has her 3rd bag. Kim, who was in the lead, finally hooks her 3rd bag and can head back. This is it, right here. Kim hustling now, trying to catch up. It is Kim and Alicia. Alicia in the lead, Kim right behind her. Alicia very close now. Kim picking up the pace, closing the gap. Alicia has 1 piece left, and 1 drops. Alicia drops another piece. Kim with 2 pieces left. Alicia with 2 pieces left. Gonna come down to the wire. Kim drops 1. Gotta pick up another. Alicia has it. Alicia wins immunity. By seconds over Kim. Survivors ready. Go! Kim getting through those knots quickly. Chelsea making quick work of it. Kim finishes her last knot. Kim's got to get her board out. Pull that board out. Let's go. Christina and Kim are now on the maze. Sabrina's now out. She's on the maze. Chelsea has her last knot. She's got her board done. She's on the maze. Some paths will lead you to the end. Others are a dead end. Kim falls off. Got to go back to the start. That's going to cost her a lot of time in this immunity challenge.
Gotta be kidding me.
The only way out is the white board. Anything else will be a dead end. Kim doesn't like where she's heading. She's coming back. Alicia's through and onto the net. Chelsea right behind. She's onto the net. Back. Christina and Kim are across the maze. It's a mashup on these ropes. Everybody trying to untie their bags. Kim has all five of hers. Alicia has all five of hers. All your concentration on this puzzle. Keep digging. Don't think about how tired you are. Chelsea's starting to put the puzzle together. Kim still sorting pieces. The other four will be vulnerable tonight at Tribal Council. Kim making a little progress. Chelsea places another piece. She's making good progress. Alicia, Kim, and Chelsea almost dead even right now. Kim places another piece. Kim getting closer. Chelsea gaining on Kim. Kim down to a few pieces left. Kim has solved her puzzle. Now she's got to figure out the clues. Once you solve the clues and have the numbers, you'll make your way to the top. No shot at this point. Kim has counted all of her puzzle pieces, solved her clues. She's heading to the top. If she's right, it would be her third immunity. Kim working on the combination lock. Does she have the three right numbers? No. She's trying again, trying a different order. Wrong again. Kim trying all different variations of the same numbers, but they're not coming up. Kim giving up, thinks her number's wrong, gonna head back down. This challenge is back on again. Kim thinks she might have figured something out. Kim coming back up now. Will she have a different number? Kim trying again, still not right. It is Kim, Chelsea, and Alicia working on their combination locks. Kim gonna give it another go. Will this do it? Kim! Wins immunity for the third time. Guaranteed a spot in the final four.
Good job, baby.
Survivors ready. Go. We're trying to maneuver small wooden bowls through a steel channel and then place that bowl at the top and then go get the next one. What makes this difficult is that spring at the bottom that you've been stacking all along. Kim has her first one through. She's placing it. Heading back for her second. Kim working on her second. Kim has her second bowl through. Kim working on that third bowl. Chelsea right behind with her second bowl. Kim off to an early lead in this final immunity challenge. Kim dropped the bowl, got to go back to the start with that one. There's an opening now for Christina to catch Kim. Christina and Kim neck and neck as they go to place their third bowls. Kim places her third bowl. Kim and Christina tied. You're going to 10. Kim working on her fourth bowl. Kim has her fourth through the track. Kim and Christina still dead even, both placing their eighth bowls. Both women taking their time. Christina has her eighth bowl. She's heading back. Kim has her eighth bowl placed. The win now coming up. Christina working on her ninth bowl. Kim working on her ninth bowl. The slightest wrong move could send everything toppling down. Kim's ninth bowl barely hanging on. One bowl left for Kim. All she has to do is get this 10th and final bowl through the track to the top and place it without knocking her stack down. Kim really taking her time, does not want to make a mistake. This would guarantee her a chance to plead her case for the $1 million. She is three steps away. Kim wins immunity and a guaranteed spot at the final tribal council. Let's finish this season off. Sabrina, Kim, Chelsea, one of you is about to be rewarded with $1 million. First vote, Kim. Sabrina, one vote Kim. Sabrina. Kim, two votes Kim, one vote Sabrina. Sabrina. Kim, three votes Kim, two votes Sabrina. Kim, that's four votes Kim, two votes Sabrina. The winner of Survivor 1 World, Kim. Dominated the game physically and strategically, earned herself $1 million.